Charlie, what am I gonna do with these boys? I mean, spirit of radio, it's more like the spirit of bankruptcy.
Jesus, Mary, Joseph sounds like the damn howling in Hades.
Hey, Slobby, weren't you once in the music business?
Yes,
but I was in the science business of the music business.
Musical scientist, were you?
That's right, O'Malley. I was inventor.
Inventor, yeah, like that piece of garbage you've been keeping in my basement for 6 years.
That's no piece of garbage. Garbage is my friend from old country. That is the gefilter, a device of musical genius.
Genius? Oh, a genius. Listen, to me, you're a genius. To O'Malley, you're a genius, but to a genius, you're no genius. Listen, maybe we can try it for the boys, huh? Kugel!
Yes, Papa?
Bring that piece of crap up from the basement.
She's a nice girl, that Kugel, huh?
Yes, but she's no genius.
Just needs to keep her nose in them books.
Books. Books are for tourists.
That's it?
The gefilter.
Okay, listen, Mr. Genius, show us how it works. Meantime, I'll grab your sausage.
Whoa. The last time somebody grabbed my sausage, I had to get remarried.
Always with the jokes, Slobovich. Funny
you
man.
Guys, you guys.
Boys, this guy's gonna help you.
Magic in your fingers, darling. Oh, that spirit is lingering. Undermanly.
Stop.
That wasn't so bad.
My bar mitzvah band is better than that. Come on, what else you got, Shlobovitz?
Coming right up.
Begin the day with friendly boy.
And the ocean's flowing my veins. Here I hide in the heart of the sea, like the stranger's coming out of the rain. Thank you.
you sound healthy. It's so nice to be back here at the most beautiful venue in North America. You picked a good one to come to. We love this place. Thanks for coming out. We've got so many songs. Probably too many songs for you guys. We apologize about the screen interruption at the beginning. Sometimes magic doesn't happen. But it's fixed, and we're going to carry on. This is something from Counterparts. This is called Stick It Out. Yeah.
We'll be right back. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot. On our last tour, we played a bunch of songs from Snakes and Arrows. But this one we did not play, and we're happy to play it right now. This is called Faithless.
Spirit in the sky. Hey!
Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay. We'd like to do something pretty brand spanking new for you. From our forthcoming album. It's a song recently recorded. It's called I Was Brought Up to Believe.
You Inspired by the light.
the fact that we are aging rapidly, we must take a wee short break, but we'll be back, don't go away.
Say, you boys should really reconsider your careers in show business. I mean, we could do better with a gaggle of chimpanzees, honestly.
Hey, Mr. Fancy Pants director.
Good heavens.
Hey, go easy on the boys, eh?
Don't I know you from somewhere?
Ray Daniels is the name, and rock and roll is my name. I manage the group.
I see.
Yes.
I see. Oh, rumpy, pumpy, lovely, jumpy. I say, what a magnificent mole you have there. Do you mind if I...
Hey, go brush your teeth.
I say. All right, chaps, from the topping, no stopping.
A modern day warrior, me try.
Say whatever you want about my crappy band, but you leave the girls out of this.
Well, listen to me, Mr. Ray Daniels, if that's your name. I've had enough of your pathetic bunch of monkey boys. I bid you adieu. Come on, Percy.
No, Cecil. I hate you.
Ta-ta, screwball. Now I'm going to be the director. One and a two and a three and a dupa.
A modern day warrior, mean meat stride. Can't stop, so you mean meat fried.
making ideas and books for shelves. Those who know watch their shoulders.
Get crossed, and the balance is stolen by the plan I love.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You probably guessed by now that's movie pictures. I forgot to mention that earlier. That's the whole damn thing. Jeez. I guess we're done. Now we're done. Okay, from indulging in the past to indulging in the future. The future past is something from our forthcoming album. It's a song called Caravan.
Thank you.
and the meek shall inherit the earth. Well, we take the care of everything, but won't you read some just say the big things I can find into your eyes. It's what we're Snakes and Arrows, this is Far Cry. We'll be right back. hope we'll see you again sometime down the road!
Can we just talk about something? Mm. How amazing is Rush?
Excuse me. Oh. How amazing is Rush?
Amazing.
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 I was like, oh my God, during Red Barchetta?
Come on.
How does Geddy still hit those high notes?
Voice of an angel.
I swear to God, he must drink a lot of tea.
Toads.
Or at least warm water with honey in. Hey, do you think it's cool to be in here? We're the only ones.
All access passes. That means we can go anywhere, okay? It's like we're part of the band.
Maybe it was a mistake to bring the Dubloneck.
Are you kidding me? Once they sign that, that's gonna be a memento for the rest of your life.
Dude, we are in Rush's green room.
No kidding! Little weenage.
Stemless.
Of course. Happy birthday, hombre.
Thank you, my brosian. You know, tickets to Rush and backstage passes, best gift ever.
Dude, you're worth it.
Uh-oh, I'm going to eat you, savage.
Hey, that says for Neil only. I wouldn't eat that.
That sign is for, like, roadies and stuff, okay? And besides, the Holy Trinity, that guy's just like us. Except they're also the greatest musicians in the history of the world. With the best sandwich I've ever eaten. You gotta try this.
No.
Take a nibble of it. Put that in your mouth.
I saw four in the mezzanine.
Yeah, I had three in the front row.
Seven females at a Rush concert.
Must be some kind of a world record.
Whoa!
Hey, who are you guys?
We have the laminate. The laminate. Well, sorry, we have the laminates. So we thought it was okay to just come in here, but we can totally get out of your hair if you need us to.
We're fine. It's fine. Hi, guys. Hello. How do you do? My name is Sidney Fife, and this is my man, Peter Klavan.
Hello.
And we're just the biggest Rush fans in the history of the planet Earth.
The biggest, right.
I guess. Because we would do these Rush jam sessions in my man cave.
Your what?
Oh, that's my garage. I'm sorry. You guys should totally come hang out sometime. It's just like guys being guys.
We jam out.
Yeah. We hang out. I have a jerk-off station.
You know, the first song that we ever jammed out to was Tom Sawyer. Yeah. And we couldn't do the drums. No one can do the drums like you. What we did is like...
What did you call that song?
Oh, wait, no, it's called Tom Sawyer, but I love it in the song when you go, modern day warrior, mean try, today's Tom Sawyer, mean pry.
I don't think I say it like that.
No, I'm pretty sure you say Tom Sawyer.
Hey, is that my sandwich?
Sid, I told you not to eat Mr. Peart's sandwich.
It's just Peart.
You sure that it's not Peart?
I think he would know.
Are you sure? Because we're pretty big fans.
Chill, man. Look, guys, it's been a long night.
Oh, tote. Muggot. I just gotta say, though, before I go, that was such a sweet-ass set. I was freaking out. And the whole moving pace, right? And then, when you were playing the drums, is that hard?
Yes, it's hard.
Guys, you gotta go now, all right? Now. Yeah.
No.
Let's get out of their head.
Jamming. Hold on! Guys, listen. It's my friend's birthday today, so I got him tickets to your concert, which are not cheap, by the way. We grew our show beards just for you. So the least you could do is sign my friend's 9-string.
You got a double neck? Do you know how to play that thing?
Well, not nearly as good as you, but I have been known to slap the bass big time.
Sorry, what did you say?
Oh, I slap samba.
He's talking like a leprechaun.
Everybody says that. No, it's like my Rasta guy. It's like I'm the beer simming.
You sound like Liam Neeson.
It's Jamaican. It's like slap the baby. Oh, red stripey. Irish is like slap a baby.
Whatever.
Hey, can I check your laminate there, dude?
Oh, it's legit, Leaflet. It's all access.
Hey, Dirk, check this out. Mm-hmm. Is this a fake or what?
3 season access? Come on.
You told me your buddy Ethan worked at the record label.
My buddy Ethan works at Kinko's. And Neil talks really angry.
It's... I'm sorry, what is it again?
I'm gonna get someone to come down here and kick your ass unless you get out of here now.
I think that we understand when we're not wanted.
Finally.
Thank you for the sandwich.
No, leave it.
Go, well, guys. Please, go.
Would you give Mr. Bayard his sandwich, Pert?
Please. So sorry, Rush.
Yeah. Just real good.
That is so un...
There's not even a Dirk in Rush.
That's what they call each other. Why? Why did you fake the laminate?
I'm sorry.
Okay, I really am. I wanted your birthday to be special.
I know, but now Rush thinks we're idiots.
Hey, Peter. You forgot something. Happy birthday, man. You keep slapping that BS.
Oh my God, they signed it. They all signed it. Oh my God. I think we made a real impression on those guys.
Yeah, of course they signed it. What did I tell you? Peter, the Holy Triumvirate, they're regular guys just like us.